The prayer of confession. Loving God, you make promises to your people through your covenant with them. You honor your promises and constantly love and renew your people. We too make promises. Sometimes we've crossed our fingers as we say the words that we hope will bring us help. Other times we make promises with every intention of keeping them. Too often we fail to keep our promises or to realize the full scope of what we promised. We rely on your promise of forgiveness, for which we offer thanks.